No, there's no fucking point. I mean, he...
Do it. You'll see. It'll help.
So, V, how's the real afterlife looking? It as nice as they say. 'Cause down here, it's still shit. Hell, might even be worse than before. Just wish I had done more. So things might have come out different.
Positive energy, Victor.
We're gonna miss you, kid.
Escucha a tu humilde servidora, que obra siempre en tu gracia. Lord Almighty, lend thy ear to your humble servant, who serves forever in thy grace. Recibe en la luz calidad de tu reino a ti, a quien llamaste a tu lado y deja este mundo perverso. And bring unto your land of peaceful light, the one whom you bid to depart from this cruel world. Y acéptala en compañía de tus santos. Amén. And accept her into your fellowship of saints. Amén. May you rest in peace, V.
I was thinking about you the other day, and I thought I'd just, well, give you a call. I know it's pointless, but once upon a time, people were talking to graves and nobody batted an eyelid, right? When I said I was thinking about you, I meant a lot. About everything you did, and I guess I get it. Why you wanted to leave this place once and for all? But still, V, did you even think about, you know, what happens when? Shit, I can't do this. Hey, V. Just wanted to tell you. I really hope there is an afterlife. Wanna know why? Because that means one day we'll see each other again. And I'm gonna make you wish you never met me. What were you thinking, huh? Or did you think about nothing at all? Is that it? And after everything I did for you, everything! And what's the first thing you go do, huh? Off yourself, that's what. If there is a hell, I hope you're in it. Rotting, burning, all of it. Bye.
Listen to this message, but There are more things in heaven and earth than are dreamt of in my philosophy, right? I mean, in the end, it was your choice to make. But, well, you should know, it didn't just affect you. It hit your friends, too. I don't think you knew just how many friends you really had. Maybe we'll see each other again, V. You, me, Jackie. Until then, take care.